Yo guys, what's up? So today I'm gonna be showing you guys a glitch how to get helmet on and a mask at the same time on GTA 5. So you guys smash the subscribe and comment down below and get into the video. So you wanna run past the thing, spam the right arrow, then you wanna walk away, then you wanna put your helmet, you wanna put your helmet on you, and then you should back out and then you wanna walk for like 1 second, 2 seconds, and then you should have the mask on. And you're done with it. So look, yeah, then I have the mask on. And pretty much it. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Smash that subscribe and comment down below. Peace. Let's go, lose control. 3, 2, 1, drop it.